people that we need to thank, because if it wasn't for them, none of this would happen. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for us, the Drowns. No, but seriously, give it up for the staff here at Wild at Heart. We lost a lot of venues during COVID. A lot of venues in our hometown closed down. The fact that you still have a place like this that's open that will put on shows should mean the fucking world to you, because it means the world to us. Thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you.
Also, big thanks to our friend Maria. She's been driving us around and talking for us because we're a bunch of fucking idiots.
That's true.
So if you like...
Yo, wait, dude, I learned some German.
Oh, tell him.
Arschgeige. Dude, it means ass violin.
It's great.
Yeah.
Perfect. Anyway, if you'd like to support us or support Maria, we have some t-shirts and records and scarves and other such knick-knack bullshit.
Yeah.
You can get it right back there.
Yeah,
Maria
buddy.
Will sell it right to you.
Yes, we will. All right. We got just a couple more. Thank you for hanging out. This one goes out to the owners of this club and everybody who's working here tonight. Hey, handsome, this one's for you. Let's do it.